Today we're going to talk about if now is a good time to invest in property. Welcome back to the Stepping Bricks YouTube channel. My name is Dr. Giuseppe Paladini. I'm the founder of Stepping Bricks. Is now a good time to invest in property? First of all, when was the best time to invest in property? That was 10 years ago. Unfortunately, we can't go back in time. I wish we could do. But the second best time to invest in property is right now, because in 10 years time, you're going to dream you've invested in properties 10 years ago. You're probably asking a lot of questions about the crisis, recessions, Brexit. There is always an excuse, there's always a reason for not doing whatever you want to do. However, what I suggest you to do is to educate yourself, understand the rules of the game. I always say this because it is a game, and then you can take action and profit from the current market. Whatever market situation is coming your way, you can understand it, you can educate yourself, and you can invest in property using the right tools, because property is not just one tool. Property is a toolbox, and you have a lot of tools in the toolbox. So you only use the tool that is right for the right strategy. You could see the price of the houses 10 years ago in the UK were almost half of what they are right now. If you go back in time and you revisit 30 years ago, 40 years ago, you will see this trend of doubling in price every kind of 10 years. You're probably asking, okay, so what would I do with my money then? Are they safer in the bank? Shall I invest in crypto? Shall I invest in stocks and shares? Well, let me tell you, if you invest in bank, which you're not investing in banks, you're just saving it in the bank. If you go on any search engine on Google and you search interest rate bank and whatever bank you're using, you will see they will range anything between 0.0005 to 1.5% or something like that. However, inflation, you haven't considered that. Inflation right now is over 9%, which means the bank is giving you 1%, you're losing on the same amount of money 8%, because it's 9 minus 1. So your money is actually shrinking in the bank. So the more you leave it there, the less you have when you decide to take them out. Let's look at crypto. Last year was almost $70,000 to buy one Bitcoin. Now it's dropped to $25,000. Number three, stocks and shares. Suit yourself, you can do that. But as with crypto, stocks and shares will go up and down. You can't predict the market, and guess what? Nobody else can predict the market, not even the brokers that work in Wall Street. So if you're renting the property, it doesn't matter if the market goes up or down, because you're not depending on the market fluctuations. So you're renting the property, you're going to give it to good standards, to the tenants, and the tenants will be happy, will love your property, will stay longer, even if at some point they have to move out because they probably have a new job or something else, they probably get married, they want a bigger place, whatever happens, you can still rent the property straight away very fast because the property is in good standard. So how much can you rent your property? Well, it depends on the area in the UK where you invest in. Some areas in the UK, they will rent from a minimum of £400-£500 per month, and other areas they will rent for £700-£900, and in London even more than that. You can go to £2,000-£3,000 and so on. Get educated, educate yourself all the time, understand, find the support, find a mentor if you want, but don't do this alone, because you take a lot longer, you will make mistakes like I did in the past, but I've learned from it, and now I can teach other people not to make the same mistakes and profit a lot faster than I did. How do I do this? Well, I have a Stepping Bricks Academy. It's a 12-month mentoring program. If you want to know more, comment below, I respond personally, and then we can set a call and see if the Academy is right for you or not. Now remember, investing in property is a very good choice. The best time to invest in property was 10 years ago. The second best time is right now. Don't wait for 10 more years and then regret that you didn't do it 10 years ago, because 10 years ago in 10 years time is right now. Subscribe, comment, let me know your opinion, because I'm very curious about what you think about this. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.